Cooper Masher here. I know the other day we were distraught with people being rude at the local grocery store. So today I want to tell you about my mom's experience yesterday. My mom has favorite items at different stores, so she often shops at more than one place. Early yesterday morning, she got up and went to Trader Joe's. And do you know what happened? She was treated incredibly nice by everyone there. Then she went to another store, Price Chopper's / Market 32, which is a big supermarket, and she was treated really nice by everyone there. I personally think the management of those two establishments should know how super their employees are. What a difference from the other day when she was treated badly at that other store. So my lesson today is perhaps we shouldn't give up on people. I think a lot of people are really good deep down, and all the people she saw today were awesome. I'm thinking if we all could just be a little bit nicer, the whole world would be a better place. We are all in the same boat, after all, with this stupid pandemic. I think we need to build each other up, not tear one another down. Mom, Maddie, and I try to be nice to people. I will admit there are times I can get a little annoyed and might threaten to claw someone, but I really don't do it. It's just a passing thought. But I'm also smart enough to know that the very people who need to hear this won't be listening. And that's okay. All we can do is try our best. So, let's review. You don't have to be nasty, even if you're having a bad day. Treat others the way you want to be treated. Be respectful of people and their pets. Also, it wouldn't hurt to carry pet treats around in your pockets, just for emergency purposes. Cooper Marcher here. Ciao.